Are probiotic drinks like Poppi actually good for you? Let's break it down. Poppi and similar drinks market themselves as gut-friendly because they contain apple cider vinegar and prebiotics. But here's what you need to know. Poppi contains prebiotics which feed good gut bacteria, but it doesn't contain live probiotics, which actively restore gut balance. Now, while prebiotics are important, they don't replace the benefits of a true probiotic. Some flavors contain added sugars or sweeteners, which can counteract gut benefits if consumed in excess. Too much sugar feeds bad gut bacteria and actually increases inflammation. And apple cider vinegar is good, but its benefits are limited. Right? It may aid in digestion in small amounts. Drinking it regularly won't drastically change your gut health unless it's paired with an overall gut-friendly diet. Bottom line, can we just drink water, people? Poppi isn't harmful necessarily and may provide some mild gut benefits, but it's not a replacement for real probiotics from fermented foods like yogurt, kefir, kimchi, and sauerkraut. If you enjoy it, drink it in moderation, but focus on whole foods for real gut health and drink water.